Well, good afternoon and welcome to Shaw Street Memorial United Methodist Church midday devotional time. As always, our devotional is taken from the upper room today, November 22nd, 2021. The title of, November 23rd. The title of this devotional, The Person in Front of You. I'll suggest the reading is John 8, verses 1 through 11. Again, the Gospel of John, chapter 8, verses 1 through 11. Our verse for this meditation is 2 Peter 3, verse 9. The Lord is not slow in keeping his promise, as some understand slowness. Instead, he is patient with you, not wanting anyone to perish, but everyone to come to repentance. After moving to a suburb of a large metropolitan area, I felt discouraged and frightened by the news stories of nearby criminal activity. It was hard to read about an armed robbery at a convenience store, a hit-and-run accident that injured a child, or a group following a delivery truck to steal packages. My first response was to pray for the victims and these crimes. I could identify with the fear, grief, and anger that must have left. However, the more I let my prayers be guided by the news stories, the more concern I developed for the perpetrators. I asked myself, what circumstances would lead my neighbor to these kinds of actions? 2 Peter 3 reminds me that God's been patient with my failings and deeply desires for all people to repent. I now feel called to pray not only for the victims, but also for those who committed crimes in my community. I am also challenged to consider how I offer God's love and forgiveness to the people I encounter daily. My church encourages members to love the person in front of you. This means accepting people as they are instead of judging them. I try to remember these challenging words when I encounter people whose actions I do not understand. Then I ask Jesus to help me love them as he already does. A prayer, forgiving Christ, help us to love and pray for people whose actions we cannot comprehend. Amen. Our thought for today, Jesus loves every person in my community. And our prayer focus, victims and perpetrators of crimes.